Tension now prevails in Maharashtra's Amravati as a fallout of the recent violence in Tripura. The Maharashtra police have imposed a four-day curfew and internet has also been shut down after fresh violence erupted in Amravati on Saturday during a bandh. A mob hurled stones at shops allegedly organized by local BJP workers to protest against the rallies that were organized by Muslim organizations the day before to condemn the alleged violence in Tripura. In fact, on Friday, violence was also witnessed in the regions of Nanded and Malegaon. In fact, Santhia is still with us to give more details on this particular story. So, Santhia, if we talk about the current situation, what exactly is happening in Maharashtra's Amravati?
If we talk about these areas, Amravati and Nanded, specifically Malegaon, the disturbance started. It started with Amravati. At that time, Raza Academy, an organization which is based out of Mumbai, under the banner of Raza Academy, protests and rallies were being taken out. A memorandum was given to the local administration protesting against and condemning Tripura violence. And at that time, stones were pelted. These incidents happened in Amravati, Malegaon, and Nanded. At that time, 20 FIRs were filed, 20 odd arrests were also made. After that, from the Saffron groups, there was another retaliation which took place. It happened on Saturday. There was resistance from that side, or resistance from that side also. Violence was reported, stone pelting was also reported. As a result, there is a curfew imposed specifically in Amravati. Now, we also have to understand the importance of these regions, and I would like to focus on Malegaon. Malegaon is anyway area or district which is very sensitive community. This region has seen riots. This region has seen bomb blasts. This particular region has seen communal disturbance, and it still witnesses communal disturbance quite frequently. So anything happening there has a potential of blowing out and spreading to other parts of the state. That is why this particular development is extremely crucial and important. That's why a regular and an appeal has to be made to the people to maintain peace, to maintain calm, not to believe in any rumors. And keeping that in mind, internet services specifically in Amravati are also shut down by the authorities. And as I said, it started with Friday, continued on Saturday, and curfew continues to be there in the area.
Right. Thank you, Santhia, for giving us all those details.